is how much the machine uses. It's all cordless. This is all by itself. Make sure it's there now. Come on. Yeah. is that it's a good machine, what the money is supposed to be. More people make to make videos because get to the point that it's just a thing. I mean, still kind of money for some people, but better than the crap we have nowadays. I'm not really a big fan of the stainless steel one, I have like, but don't even have this part on there. I just have one thing that's on there, and like two, like the one right here, like this one. Of course, it's gonna take a little bit to fill. I'll keep it here with the fire water. That gets things cool. Heat water clean stuff. I like the one that have the big stainless steel handle with the control like back here. Basically you do is you flex your vitals and options, and you have to push the button to start it on the modern ones and get those northern machine to start. And I'm like, that design is gonna break in no time. I guarantee it. This is how it's done. And of course, no one's got the channel box on it. Well, I never messed with it, even unless I get a chance to wash, in which I didn't turn on and soak it until it was cool. Sometimes, I just push it so I things apart sometimes, so plastic things over. Looks like it's pretty good and